Hi Aquarius, this is your next 7 days reading. I'm going to take the date of 2nd of October to the 8th of October. I'm going to look at this time period for you to understand what energies are coming in at this time to you. So this is for the collective of Aquarius, Sun, Moon or Rising sign of Aquarius. So in the environment we see Eight of Pentacles. So Eight of Pentacles means you will have to make great effort to change your circumstances. What is happening in your circumstance is destiny is coming in the reverse. So Wheel of Fortune in the reverse. You could be feeling stuck. You could be feeling stuck in a situation where there is disagreement or problem or obstacles on your path. You could be feeling betrayed by someone, or there could be slight disagreement or some kind of team situation where you are feeling people are hiding information, or you could be feeling there is a change energy. It could be just bad health situation for some of you, but very soon, because of your efforts, you are going to improve in this situation. In this week, what is going to happen is Eight of Cups. So you are going to walk away from difficult situations and you are going to take a leap of faith, and the Wheel of Fortune then comes in the upright. So very soon, life's ups and downs keep happening, so the up situation will come to you. There will be some risk taking and departure from a situation. So current situation is going to change very soon, very fast, and things are going to open up for you with the Seven of Cups. So something is improving in your life at this time. So with the Ace of Wands, good news can come in, which can uplift your energies, and a risk will be taken to have a breakthrough. So efforts are required to change your situation. So you will have the Queen of Swords energy with Five of Pentacles. This shows that some of you are dealing with some kind of lack in love or in your professional situation. You feel neglected or you feel ignored. But with the Queen of Swords energy, you will not take nonsense from people. And you will have, reasonably good energy of your mind, which is logical. So awakening of some sort will happen regarding a long-term situation in your life, whether it is your partnership with someone, or whether it is your living situation, or whether it is your job. You'll be holding something very close to your heart with the Four of Pentacles. You could be a conservative, but you are ready to also decide on situations that can change. So you are holding something of the past and not trying to mess around with it. It could be a love situation. You are keeping it intact. You are maybe you are pushed to your limit with dissension or obstacles on your path, but you are not going to leave it, or you are not going to let it crumble, or let it destroy, or you will not let something get destroyed which is close to your heart. So in this time period, this could be a relationship where you will have to show patience. So justice and patience is coming to you. Justice and strength is coming to you. So justice will come to you. Balance will come back to you. You got to have the King of Swords energy. So justice and the strength tells us that in a situation of bad health, you are going to get back, nurse yourself back with your courage, and you will be coming back to a balance. In terms of your job, you are going to nurse it back, if there is a problem in your job or flux situation or one-upmanship or competition, you are going to be favorably judged, or you are going to judge other people favorably, and you are not going to be getting hurt or getting to see much losses, because you are going to take control and you will consolidate. So basically, the courage will not leave you, confidence will not leave you, and you will have the patience to wait for your chance, and you will also find your voice, because you are not going to take nonsense from anyone. So Ace of Pentacles is telling me that upgrades are possible in this time period, changing situation, situation of flux, but balance is coming back, and a long-term opportunity of an upgrade is also coming in with the Ace of Pentacles. So this week is going to see some cancellation or problems in your plan, some rude awakening or rude shocks, but with the Emperor and the Tower. So Tower is going to show you something which is going to change your mindset, or it is going to give you a rude shock. But with the Emperor coming in, this tells us that you are going to take authority of this situation, which can be, minor issues in life, feelings of displacement, or their cancellation of flights in a journey, or some kind of weather situation. Whatever it is, you are going to take control and you are going to have the authority to change your situation according to the will, your own will. So despite the problems that you are facing, you are going to have the power and control over issues in this time period. This can be, some difficult situation with a partner, difficult situation in health. It could be a minor accident. It could be anything that you are going to take control of. Nothing is going to shake you. You are going to have this control over your, even if you lose your temper, you are going to take control back, and you are going to have this Emperor energy. So it could be, I'm reading it for a masculine energy who could be having a Mars, effect of Mars in their chart, because both are Emperor and the Tower, both are Mars ruled. So this is the sign of Aries and this is the sign of Scorpio. Some of you could be having Aries and Scorpio mix in your chart. So the outcome is showing that there is a swift or a surprise situation that displaces you or that gives you a shock, but then you immediately you take control. So you will get out of it. Why I am saying so is because Six of Swords is visible. So Six of Swords tells us that despite difficulties in a situation, you are going to get the right to safe passage and you will escape unhurt from a situation which was very difficult to handle. So with the Six of Swords, you will be transported back to peace. So presence of justice in your situation, presence of Six of Swords is telling me whatever may be the situation, you will get out of it. So definitely in this week, situation will improve with the Page of Cups. You could be dealing with a younger Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. You could be dealing with a Libra. You could be dealing with an Aries, Scorpio. You could be dealing with any Earth sign in this time period, or any Air sign, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, like you. So difficulty is that someone comes in and goes out, or a change of some sort can be difficult for you, or you could be losing enthusiasm in a situation. And with the Three of Pentacles as advantage, this means that your value will be recognized by others. You could be having a good team or supportive people around you in this time period. So you could be concerned about something. There could be a thief-like person around you. There can be, someone telling you about their poor situation. Some of you are also, I forgot to tell you, are going through litigation. Some of you are handling, successive litigations. So you got to have strength in this time period, but each litigation you are going to win with your patience. So there will be difficult situations with people, but then you are going to show your confidence and win situations back one by one. So sudden wealth could be coming to you, maybe a compensation is coming to you, a false person or a thief like person could be around you, maybe in your professional situation people could be creating issues around you every day, but you are going to make sure that the contract remains and you are showing great energies of patience to handle this situation. So this could be anything, love situation where it is difficult to tame someone or get that best situation in love, because there are problems which you or your partner is facing. There could be health situation which you could be facing. There could be people around you that could be causing trouble, but whatever it is, any formal legal situation you are going to win. Any balance that you require in life is coming back with you. You could be dealing with a Leo or a Libra, you could be having that in your chart, so you are going to get back to normal, because things could be awry, but you are going to handle it well. So in terms of love, you are being told to let go of control issues. Allow this situation to unfold naturally. If something is not happening in a love situation, suppose plans are not getting activated, let it unfold naturally. Keep an open mind. Your soulmate may differ from you, your usual type and expectations. Trust this situation. This situation is calling for you to have faith. So with the Strength card and the Justice card, have faith, trust this situation, things will work out for you. So this is what I have for you, Aquarius. If you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. Decide and then contact me. People who want to donate to the channel, please click on Super Thanks just below this video. It's an icon or heart-shaped icon. You can click on it and pay. People who want to take membership, please look at the membership link in the description box. People who want to write to me, you just have to write to me through the email ID in the description box. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.